That's Howard Bridge. Along our journey, we do like to point out a few places of interest along the banks of the River Thames. Now, I'm not a professional tour guide or a commentator, but we do like to do this just to make your journey a little bit more interesting and a little bit more enjoyable. And then we don't feel obliged to throw a couple of bob in our old bucket. You don't know what a couple of bob is, folks. And
headquarters at Great Britain's government. Westminster's most famous landmark is
the signal that Parliament is in session. Another sign that Parliament is hard at work is a Union Jack flying from the Houses of Parliament just beyond the clock tower. This splendid neo-Gothic building is officially known as the Palace of Westminster. To give you an idea of just how massive that palace is, the flag on top is the sign of a tendency.
Hi.
Thank you. 好。